Good evening and welcome to another live stream here at Canlis and beautiful Lake Union out behind me. This is going to be a wonderful evening of music and I'm so glad you've joined me. My name is Kelsey Lee Cate, if we haven't met yet, and tonight from 6 till 9 p.m. I'll be sharing some covers and other well-loved pieces, and there's a repertoire list in the description of the video here and also in the chat where you are welcome to make requests if you'd like. So glad you're here. Thank you. Hello and welcome. Thank you so much for being with us tonight. My name is Kelsey Lee Cate, and this evening I'm going to be just sharing some fun music with you. You're welcome to make a request. There's a link in the description below. And until then, I'm just going to play some of my favorites.
Thank you.
Thank you for that request, David. That was some Michael Bublé. And before that, I played You Are the Reason by Callum Scott. And before that was Fly Me to the Moon, and just kind of a free rendition of The Nearness of You. And so I'm hearing a journey request. Hi, Jamie. Thank you for tuning in tonight. Hi, Jason. Thank you so much for being here tonight. And I would love to play some Journey for you. Absolutely. Let's do some Don't Stop Believin'.
Thank you.
Well, Jamie, that was kind of a mix of Don't Stop Believin' plus a little bit of Coldplay, Viva La Vida. That was fun. I just was feeling that the bass and the rhythm, and then just felt like they went very well together. So there you go. Thank you for that request. And Nancy, so great to see you on. And Sandy, so glad that you're with me tonight. And Joanna, welcome. And please feel free to make requests. I would love to play a song that you would like to hear. All right. And let's see, I'm gonna kind of keep with the pop feel for right now and do a duet that Meghan Trainor and John Legend did called Like I'm Gonna Lose You. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's a great one as well. And of course, classics, some George Michael. And Jonathan, thank you very much for joining us tonight. And I would love to play The Lighthouse by Nickel Creek. That's actually one of my very favorite to play from that group. So, and I'm sure some other songs with summer in the title will be part of the set tonight.
Thank you.
All right. Well, Jonathan, how did you like that version of the lighthouse? That's a fun one. I like to try to mimic that mandolin in the song as much as I can. It's such a beautiful pattern that they have. Chris Thiele is the mandolinist. Well, hello, Anna Ruth. So great to see you. This lady is a dear friend and a beautiful violinist as well. And Anna, so great to see you. Thank you for being on the stream tonight and welcome. And hi, Emmy and Avery. Oh my goodness, this is so awesome to have you here and Miss Anna. So, oh, I would love to play this song. Someday my prince will come. Thank you for the request.
Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Miss Emmy. I'm so glad you enjoyed that piece. I did too. And Nancy, actually, this last one I just played was When I'm Alone, which is technically, or I'm sorry, it's called Love Song, and it's technically by The Cure, but I was having Adele's version in my ears. So that was an Adele song, and please share some of requests with me. There's a link down in the description of this video where you can take a look, and there's also links to be able to leave a tip if you'd like. No pressure to do that at all, but that is available as well. And this is just a really fun time to be able to share some music together. So I'm going to play one that Jonathan requested that has summer in the title.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kiss from a Rose is a fun one to play. I love that chord progression. I remember hearing it in a song years ago by another solo pianist, and I just kind of adopted it. I just love how it flows so beautifully, and it's really emotional too. So I was excited to discover that chord progression in this song too. And Jamie, that also, the first piece I played with Summer in the title is Summertime by George Gershwin. Now, I'm thinking, I want to bring the tempo up a little bit here, and let's see if someone can tell me who this is. Hey there, Josh. Very good. That was Stevie Wonder. And hi there, Frank. Great to see you tonight. Thank you for joining in. And I would love to play Somewhere Over the Rainbow for your daughter. And she's 3, right? I believe I remember you tuning into the live stream last week. And is her name Maria? Is that right? All right. Well, here is Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Maybe a little jazzy for you.
Thank you.
Well, hello, Miss Levy Ray. Great to see you tonight. Thank you for joining us. And Frank, okay, so I got the M right, but that was not quite the right name. But was she able to sing along with the melody? Could she hear it? All right, I'm gonna do something. Let's see. I'm gonna do something fun, kind of bouncy. And by the way, if we're just meeting for the first time, my name is Kelsey Lee Cate, and you are joining me here tonight at Canlis Restaurant in Queen Anne, Seattle. You are looking at Lake Union behind me, and this is just a beautiful, beautiful summer evening. Thank you for joining me. And if you'd like to stay connected after the stream, feel free to visit my website, and the link is in my bio or in the description there. And I am on all the social media, different platforms, and also in the link in the description there is for my repertoire. So if you'd like to make a request, you're welcome to do so. All right. And here is something kind of fun. Thank you. That's right, Mr. Lux. Happy indeed, Mr. Farrell. And hi, I on the TV. Thank you for being with us tonight. And I would love to play some more George Michael later this evening. I did play that just a bit ago, so I'll spread it out. But I promise I'll play it again before the night's over. And I would love to do River Flows in You. Of course, Lovey. I'll do that one next. And keep the requests coming.
Thank you.
Thank you for that suggestion, David. That's a good one. Fields of Gold. It's fun to try playing that one a little differently each time. Different key, different flavor, different groove. And an eye on the TV, you know, funny story, I've also played City of Stars, but I can play that again also before the end of the night. And remind me if you're still around. Let me know. Love you. Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed that. That's so neat. That's a really special piece. Now, I'm feeling... There are so many awesome songs to choose from. I'm going to do a little Norah Jones.
Thank you.
Eye on the TV, you've been asking for some great requests. These are awesome. Thank you very much. So there was some good old Goodbye Yellow Brick Road. And now I am actually going to play one that I haven't played for quite a while. Let's see if anyone knows who this is.
Thank you.
Levy, thank you for that suggestion of something just like this. Was it just like that, the way you remember it? It's always fun to try covering songs that that sound different each time you play it and try to capture different emotions. So that one, I felt kind of playful with that rendition tonight. An Eye on the TV, that sounds like a great one. Whole new world. Maybe in a couple songs. Looks like we still have plenty of time here. That's a great one. And you know, Nancy, I actually don't know Rhapsody in Blue yet, but that's a great one. Thank you for that request. And feel free anytime to take a look at my repertoire list. For those of you who have just joined the stream, welcome. Very glad to have you here from Canlis Restaurant here in Queen Anne in Seattle. And I am sharing music tonight until 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. And I am just sharing music. I have a list and then also just things that come to my mind. So now I'm actually going to play one of my own songs, and this is called Transitions.
Thank you.
How is everyone doing this evening? Over where we are, we're seeing some clouds kind of peeking or sunshine coming through. And it's just been a really, it's been kind of a nicer, bit of a cooler day outside. And not to be too poetic, but as the window was open, I was feeling the summer breeze come through this afternoon. Thank you for the requests coming in here. This is awesome. All right, Eye on the TV. Here's one now for you. Thank you very much. All right, so a couple minutes ago we had a little Disney remix in there with some Whole New World and When You Wish Upon a Star. Thank you for that request. And I was singing along in my mind too. Thank you. And then we had some Lionel Richie Stuck on You. And thank you for appreciating the key change. It makes all the difference, doesn't it? So there's still plenty of time. We have the better part of an hour left. If you would still like to get in your request, feel free. And thank you so much for joining me tonight. And I am going to see if you can guess this next tune. At least, can you guess who the artist is? Very good, Levy Ray. You're right. All right, yeah, let's do some George Winston, Jamie. Thank you very much. Is it okay if I jazz it up a little bit, though?
Thank you. Thank you.
Love you, Ray. That's hilarious. I might start thinking of that commercial now when I see that song. Oh, Sandy and my mother, thank you very much for that request. When I fall in love, and I'll for sure include that before I finish. And just also want to take a moment to say, please feel free to also leave a tip, even if you are not feeling very technologically inclined. It's very easy to do on that the link that's there. Actually, I should say David, my husband, is the one that is more techie, and so he's able to figure out how to get the widgets on there. So there's a widget on my website for PayPal or Cash App or Venmo. And if you've enjoyed what you've been hearing tonight, I would appreciate it. But again, no obligation at all. But I'm not very good about reminding about the tips part. I'm very good with the repertoire, but I'm working on that. So tipping is available, and it follows the link in the description. So I am about 20 minutes left here, and I am thinking I'll save When I Fall in Love for the very last song. So in the meantime, I want to do something fun. Still keep the beat up. Okay, how about some Earth, Wind, and Fire?
Thank you.
All right, eye on the TV. I know I promised I'd play some George Michael for you before the end of our stream, so this one's for you. Good. I'm glad you're still on the stream. That was a fun, different version, and more dry, I think, than I've ever played it. It's fun to try new things. All right. I'm going to do one more of my own, and then I'm going to finish it with When I Fall in Love. Thank you so much for joining us tonight here at Canlis. It's been such a pleasure to share some music with you. And this song I'm going to play is called Sailor's Waltz, and it is on an album actually released earlier this year called Poema Stories from the Piano. And if you're interested to see more about this album, you're welcome to visit my website as well.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for joining us tonight. Have a great evening.